Pete Wilson's real record on the environment is reported in the Congressional Record. Wilson voted against a crackdown on corporations releasing cancer-causing chemicals, against help for victims of toxic waste. He even voted against a bill to remove asbestos from our schools. So who's paying for those ads claiming he's good on the environment? Some of the very people who pollute it. Their PACs have given over $145,000 to his campaign. Pete Wilson, a senator for them. Leo McCarthy, a senator for us.